So if you're having self-confident issues and you're thinking about plastic surgery, there are a couple of things that I would strongly consider. First and foremost, make sure it's something that you really want to do. And make sure you're doing it for yourself and not anyone else. And then do some research, find out a little bit about your plastic surgeon. Make sure that your surgeon is actually a plastic surgeon. And then going for a consultation, things that you want to find out. You can look at the before and after pictures. You can read the reviews. You can see if there's any sort of litigation against the physician you're going to see. And then most importantly, I think, is feeling comfortable with your plastic surgeon. So you sit down, you meet, and if you feel that there's a connection, you feel a vibe, then I think it's okay. So when we're talking about procedures that kind of keeps your body natural looking, I think that pretty much depends on your plastic surgeon. Just like a hairstylist or a barber, you go to different shops and ask for the same cut and you end up with something different. So I think every plastic surgeon has their own style, and I personally believe in a more natural look, kind of nice curves and details without making drastic changes. So if you want a shelf butt, I'm probably not the doctor that you want to come to. And when it comes to natural looking procedures, I think they all can be done to kind of create a natural look. So weight loss before surgery, I'm all for it. And I always tell my patients that the closer you are to your ideal body weight, the better your result that you can achieve. So for example, tummy tucks. I think when you lose weight, get rid of some of the fat deposits, we're able to take out more skin and you're able to create more definition. And so your results are more long lasting and you're just healthier. I think by being healthier going into the operation, you're less likely to have complications. So if you have any questions or concerns, anything, just give us a call, 404-777-TUCK, or you can go to the website. If you like a consultation, just fill out one of the forms, the contact forms. And for all our patients prior to surgery, you have to come into the office for your preoperative evaluation so that we can just make sure we're both on the same page and we can get you the result that you desire.